You want to do another 0.5 interview real quick?
What else do you have to say about it?
Fire! Fire!
Get ready to time it. Ready?
Run! You want to get back?
Nothing.
Stay over there.
It's gonna burn so fast.
In a cap stuff?
Oh yeah.
I've seen them, you can burn it in like a Starcold
gas. Is it anywhere near that cap?
No, you can see where it ended right there. It's
got be careful, because if there's any sparks near that gasoline, it gets a whiff.
Yeah, now we're...
That means it moved. It moved enough to get out of the cap.
Well, it was pretty good. It like caught the papers on fire back into the cab. I had to literally throw it onto the grass and it would.
It's not lighting because it's not close enough.
We started the fire and it didn't explode. It was anticlimactic, but you know, it's okay.
Just staying there. It's hot. Don't light it on fire. Yeah, it's fine. Alright, Jonas, I need to wrap it up tonight, so. I need to help John, but I need to pick up Isaac, too, from soccer, real quick. Do you you have a computer with you?
Back.
Yep. Okay, we're going to go for a ride.
Hey!
We're going to pick up Isaac. We'll get on your computer.
Okay. Time to
do you have,
Day two.
All
right. I don't know if this one will actually...
I think it's 5 kilometers, which you have to get it up to.
Yo, it's starting to smoke. Oh, it's starting to smell like burning rubber boat. You can't tell exactly how much smoke's going on. It is a lot, though.
Alright.
Oh, my lord.
And that will do for my tire. Ew.
Can you feel it? Let me feel.
Yeah, that's a bit hot, mate.
I felt like
toe
on the tire.
It melted the stuff to it.
Get that water. I need
Bro,
to
it melted the stuff to it.
On the tire.
Oh, that was mad.
Alright.
Okay, the water's right there.
This will take a while to fix, I think.
No, I think all the water's going to evaporate within like maybe 5 more seconds.
Don't touch it.
I'm not touching it. Just I want to see the spring.
Now it's starting. Yep, there you go.
Look at that. You probably start a fire. Let me see if I.
We tried that one.
2 hours later.
Bro, look at this thing. There's a heartbeat right there. You can't really see it, but.
They gave us a bunch of free gelato for some reason.
Back again. It's darker on now.
Okay, stop it. The tire's literally.
Why were you doing that? Stop.
Wait, watch this. Watch this.
Next day.
We're here with Lainey. We're getting hog fest ready.
Like up there and stuff.
Yeah, that's today. I'm excited. We're getting the tables done. As you can remember last year, they're set up there. So we finished the tables. What do you think is gonna happen today?
I think that
that thing is gonna
that thing over there, yeah,
shoot in the air.
Mm-hmm. And you've currently said this before, what you're being is a secret till it happens. Maybe.
Yeah.
Okay. This, I don't know if you see that. It's 2 o'clock. Anyways, Hopper's about to start. Not really about to.
Okay, we're about to test the dragon thing.
Alright, are we all spread out?
Yeah, I'm on my line. Yeah.
Alright, stand up in 3, 2, 1.
Oh, yeah. Oh, God.
Alright.
I can't see! Hey, don't back up!
Go back. Back up.
Me? Go? Oh, go, boys.
Ready?
No. Let's go, boys!
Tell me when you're ready.
Yeah, no, standing up. Wait, hold on. We gotta do the stand up part again. Walk forward.
I'm gonna have a montage of Isaac like jumping and like kicking stuff.
Cobra Kai-ing.
Yeah, just Cobra Kai-ing. How did you get hurt? You didn't even touch.
Well, he held it like this.
Yeah.
Oh.
This is what I
did it here.
Oh, yeah, I'll help you with that.
We're setting up a table. Are you excited?
Yes.
Okay. What are you?
I'm a rainbow girl.
This is Ryan Talkman's costume. It's pretty good.
Okay.
This is his costume. I think it's better than his.
Baby.
Yeah, this is way better.
Better than his.
Yours, or anyone's.
We'll take a vote.
That's where you guys were. I was looking for you.
Yeah, we were trying to make his costume. Honestly,
here, wait, throw it up.
All right, guys, Pig, we gotta have a good mindset.
Yeah, we have to get in the mindset real quick.
Your costume, but
wear a Taco Bell.
Dude, please wear that.
Please.
I have a horse head. You wanna wear that?
No, that's too much.
We have a horse head.
What do you mean that's too much?
Not enough. I'm a man.
I need sunglasses.
I can get you some.
Get some.
Yeah, let's go. Those are better.
These definitely
won't. No, they fit really tightly.
Yo!
And then we're gonna have
the
whole thing go up.
I feel pretty confident. It's 9.5! Hi, guys.
It's a Bajinga the Mantis.
That is a stink bug, right? Wait, Jonas, have you ever done that thing where you like you lay on the ground and you like fake laugh and then you go like this and then you start real laughing?
Oh, yeah. What the heck?
Okay, Isaac, you do it. Lay on the floor. You just gotta lay on the floor like you're dead. Jonas, no.
Okay.
Start
fake laughing.
Like
that. No! I don't want to do it because I think
later.
Jump the taco!
Get him!
Assistant.
3, 2, 1. knowledge. We dwell in the darkness of the caves. And in the future night, he was afraid. For in the night come the beasts of prey. They'll chop you up like celery. It's a cold, dark cave, but you gotta stay. Suffering in his cave, he cried to heaven, longing for change. If I could only see, I'd surely be history.
Oh, is that your
phone? Something happened. Something has awakened.
This is gonna shoot off at a piece.
Yeah, no dog.
Something is shaking the cave, and it's crazy. Now the ground is broken.
No, no, jeez, no, no.
Strength and hope.
The other ones didn't light yet.
Yeah, I don't think those are, they're gonna have to like put something.
Which they're gonna have to like. The game didn't light. Yeah.
That one lighted really good.
Yeah.
But it's gonna hit. Look at how like high that.
That's what I'm saying. It's gonna hit the stage.
It's gonna hit yesterday. It tipped over.
See, when you say might, I think it's just...
Yeah, there's a pretty...
It's just when. It's just when.
Really quick.